Hello, my name is Kristina Khramova. I live in Nizhegorodsky region, Russia. My region is a unique one as it has got a rich historical past, and we are proud of it. Tribute to Tanya Savicheva, a legendary girl from Leningrad. In 1970s of the 20th century, it became known that Tanya Savicheva was buried in the settlement of Shchedkin, Nizhegorodsky region. The name of Tanya Savicheva is known all over the world due to 9 pages of her diary, which claimed fascism. To commemorate Tanya and all victims of the war, a magnificent monument was built in Shchedkin. The diary of the 11-year-old girl became one of the main documents of war horrors. These 9 pages were written by Tanya during the siege of Leningrad in 1941-1942, when hunger caused the death of her relatives. This diary was used during the Nuremberg trials in 1945-1946. A diary containing 9 pages and very few words. The most frequently used was death. There was no fear in her words, only real facts. Zhenya died on the 28th of December at 12 a.m. 1941. Grandma died on the 25th of January at 3 p.m. 1942. Leka died on the 17th of March at 5 in the morning in 1942. Uncle Vasya died on the 13th of April at 2 a.m. 1942. Uncle Lyosha died on the 10th of May at 4 p.m. 1942. Mom on the 13th of May at 7:30 in the morning 1942. The Savicheves are dead. Everyone is dead. Only Tanya is left. Tanya did not know that her sister Nina and brother Mike were alive. Nina was evacuated from the plant and could not tell Tanya about it. The brother was seriously injured and was in a hospital. The girl was found by a sanitary brigade and was sent to Shchedkin, Nizhegorodsky region. The settlement of Shchedkin was known to have sheltered many orphans during the Great Patriotic War. Tanya was evacuated on the 19th of July 1942 during the liberation of Leningrad, but developed tuberculosis from malnutrition and cold temperatures and died on the 1st of July 1944. She was under 15 at the time of her death. We have visited Tanya's museum and her grave in Shchedkin. The trip was awesome. This year she would be 90 years old. History is full of man's inhumanity. Everybody suffered terribly throughout that genocidal war. So did Tanya. We pay tribute to her courage and bravery.